Sonic's very first appearance wasn't even in his own game. In fact, he made a cameo as an air freshener in Sega's Radmobile before any Sonic game had released.